Okay, so I have a unique situation right now. I have a pond that's over here. Actually, let's go ahead and show you what my situation is. So I have my pond, which is over here. You can see, it's about a 2-acre pond. I have a culvert. That controls the water level. Alright everybody, so that's it. This was not the most perfect thing in the world, and I'm not the most fluent user of this particular backhoe, but I can say I was able to lift the log, and it was soaking wet and it was super heavy, so I would say it was at least 500 pounds the way that I was lifting it, so that I was able to move the actual backhoe and get it off the trail into a place where it's really not going to make a difference. Now I've got a few other little cleanup items to do here, but other than that, I hope that you all enjoyed the video. If you did, please consider subscribing, and we'll see you in the next one. Take care.